Just give me a sec to catch my breath.
All right, that was so cool. Nice driving, man. Time to rock. Energy depleting. Need sugar. Collecting these is much better than learning. You're all mine. So tired. So very tired. Apu, you've got to help me warn Krusty about this alien plot and thus save the good people of Springfield.
I'm sorry, sir, but I cannot speak English. I only speak Hindi.
But you're speaking English now.
Yes, I learned these words phonetically.
Well, you're just scared of being vaporized by the space monsters.
Up, down, up, down. Go hot dog. Butter my undershirt. Blah, blah, blah.
Auto Man, I need a ride.
No can do, little dude. I gotta round up these other little dudes and get them to Krusty Lou for the studio tour.
That's where I need to go. Step on it, Otto.
Okay. Right after I drop these kids off at Krusty Lou.
Otto, I just said that.
All right! Stop hassling me, midget Abraham Lincoln.
Fine by me.
Bogus! Whoa! Build my pudding. I wouldn't want to be that guy.
Oh, I shouldn't enjoy this so much.
That totally rocked.
I don't remember this being here before.
Quit it, Tar!
That was totally awesome! Charlie Horse!
You almost hit a person!
Take that!
Boy, I hate coming down.
It's like a game within a game. This is gonna hurt.
Hey, no fair, dude! Are you even watching the road?
Where's Krusty? I have to warn him.
Krusty's not here, little Homer. He's down at the Squidport, doing a promo for this new Buzz Cola.
But that's the cola the aliens are using to control all human behavior.
Control human behavior? No beverage could do that. Oh, no. I haven't had a duff in 2 hours. My life is over!
But I have to get to Krusty before the limo does.
And I have to stay here and go through the DTs.
Sounds like a plan. Fine by me. Iceland.
More pants are chafing me.
Veteran, thy name is Bart. You're all mine. Bingo! Questy, listen carefully. Aliens are handing out free laser guns and cola that makes you go crazy. It'll be a massacre. The streets will be littered with lasered off limbs and heads.
Yeah, right. And I'm getting into the Country Western Hall of Fame. It just ain't gonna happen, kid.
Oh, I just gotta find evidence. Who do I know that's smart enough to prove this alien conspiracy? Bumblebee Man? Comic book guy? Disco Stew? That's it. A nerd! Professor Frink! No problemo! Professor Frink, you've got to help me. No one believes my story. It's just like the boy who cried wolf, except instead of a wolf, it's an alien conspiracy.
Aliens? Well, that would explain these strange transmissions from my plutonium CB radio. I must have intercepted an alien message. It says they're hiding the lasers in the duff trucks. Glehiven, Gloivy, the plot is convoluted now.
Relax, nerdlinger. I'll knock the lasers out of the truck so I can show them to Krusty. Bart Simpson, at your service.
I think I bit my tongue.
Whoa, got it. Time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. Fucking crayon! ride. Show this laser gun to Krusty. He'll have to believe me. I can't believe I have a working laser gun and I'm using it for good. I am such a sellout. Collect more. Time to lay some rubber down. I hope that was expensive. Let's roll! Principal Skinner! Aliens are distributing deadly lasers all over Springfield. We gotta warn everybody!
All we've gotta do, young man, is get that illicit goo-gaw out of your hands. Clearly, you forgot the school's zero-tolerance policy on lasers.
Fine by me! Jump to light speed! Wow, that was great!
I'll educate you a new one. Fire in the hole.
No biggie.
Take that. Educate you a new one.
My rims cost $900. Children weren't meant to get this much exercise. It's fart time! Just give me a sec to catch my breath. Why do these stupid things make me feel so good?
All for Bart!
Let's hit the town! Out of the way, wannabe!
energy. Depleting. Need sugar. Mine. All mine. And it just had a detail. Being here before. Krusty, I've got proof now. See this laser gun?
Well, what do you know? You were telling the truth. You've taught this old clown a lesson. And blah, 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 et cetera, stay in school. I just wish you told me before I let them set up those free laser gun stands.
Oh, man. I better get some heavy artillery if I'm gonna take out that much private property. Kearney should have something good. Time to rock! Oh, that was the... Hey, Kearney, I need to do a lot of collateral damage in the minimum amount of time.
I've got just the thing. I've got a car that was owned by a supervillain. He used it to conquer the East Coast.
Fine by me.
Sad day for generic characters.
Watch it, buddy.
Eaters. Take that! No worries. So glad to be of service. It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters. If I didn't play so many why didn't I just do this in the first place?
Why didn't I know that showgirl last night was a guy? Hindsight's always 20/20.
And the crowd goes wild.
Lousy Goyim.
I gotta work off my gut. I away, wannabe! I didn't do it. Now I'm losing. That was totally awesome. Wow, that was great.
Good time there. Must have been all that fling from the law you've done.
I don't remember these being here before. Time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. Have taken over the Duff Brewery and they're using it to store laser guns. Oh, God, never in my life have I ever had to do so much explaining.
What? This is Duff's worst disgrace since Duff Ice. It's time to use my secret weapon. Remember when I told you I sold my old car so you could go to college?
Yeah?
It was a lie.
Yay, tough luck, Swarthmore.
Piece of cake. Yay.
Fine by me.
Two, four, six, eight. You suck. I'm great. Da 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 da. You, I hate. I have no insurance.
Pick it up here, people.
What's up with that?
Whee! Hey, you were supposed to eat my dust. Gimme, gimme, gimme. All right, that was so cool!
Nothing lasts forever. Learn to drive, gumass.
You cheated, cheater! Oh, now come on!
Eat my dust, dust eater! Son of a...
Look out! Watch it, buddy!
Hey, what's up with that?
How'd you like it?
We're number one! We're number one!
All right, that...
The lasers were only the beginning. Even now, our all-purpose evil cola is spreading underground through your water supply. It will wake the dead. Zombies will rise from the grave and devour the living.
And our ratings will rise. Rise! To levels unseen since the heyday of Evening Shade.
Oh man, that sounds cool. I mean, oh no, I hope their plan fails. Who am I kidding? Zombies eating brains? Oh, this is gonna rock. It was so cool.